our supply chains and our distribution chains involve and employ millions of people. And through our products and our advertising, we touch the lives of billions. Promoting the respect for human rights in our business and our value chain is fundamental, and it is the foundation of our Unilever Sustainable Living Plan. There's no time to waste when it comes to identifying and addressing our salient human rights issues throughout the chain. Working with others to eradicate endemic issues means we can make a positive and lasting impact at scale.
So what is a salient human rights issue? They are those human rights at risk of the most severe negative impacts to rights holders through a company's activities or business relationships. Based on the United Nations guiding principles to prioritize salient issues, a company must look at the scale, scope, and remediability. There are 8 salient issues currently prioritized under UNGPs by Unilever. Those are no discrimination, fair wages, eradication of forced labor, freedom of association, no harassment, health and safety, land rights, and working hours. And while these salient issues are critical, this is not an exhaustive list. Today, together with leaders across Unilever, I want to share with you highlights of the work that has been underway to address these salient issues.
We are determined to amplify our inclusive culture, which respects the contribution of all employees, regardless of gender, age, race, disability, or sexual orientation.
Our framework for fair compensation is the foundation stone on which we build our reputation as a sustainable and responsible employer.
The changing nature of our employment with increased flexibility and borderless labour can result in poor working conditions and vulnerable workers, including forced labour. We believe that it is absolutely critical to drive best practices.
We continue to respect freedom of association and collective bargaining as fundamental principles.
Harassment and gender-based violence have no place in our value chain. We have zero tolerance.
The right to a safe and healthy work environment is non-negotiable. There is only one vision for health and safety at Unilever, Vision Zero.
Addressing land rights and the right of women to land ownership and access to land, in particular, has been a key focus for us in 2018.
Excessive working hours are dangerous for both health and for safety.
Our ambition is to embed the promotion of human rights into every function, every role, and every corner of our organization. Addressing our salient human rights in our value chain helps us to build a more resilient business, and we will continue to make both the moral and the business case to create fundamental positive change. We do not have all the answers, and we are well aware that still much more needs to be done. But at Unilever, we are fully committed to the human rights agenda. We will use our brands and scale to improve the health of the planet and contribute to a fairer, more socially inclusive world where no one is left behind.
How do we address our salient issues? We drive our Unilever Sustainable Living Plan, our model of responsible business and equitable, inclusive growth, and by working with our partners. Due to the size and diversity of our value chain, we still have significant work to do. You can find out more in our Human Rights Progress Report at unilever.com. I want to thank you for your interest in our journey.